Good morning, Lucy.
Hi.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, it's that Cuban sorehead I'm married to. I just had my weekly lecture about spending too much money.
What do you have to say this time?
I couldn't understand most of it. All I could get was that pesos don't grow on trees.
Well, it's over for another week. I brought up your mail.
Good.
What's this?
Oh, no. Oh, I don't want Ricky to know that I bought this. This is a kitchen gadget that I saw demonstrated on television. Where can I hide it?
How about the refrigerator?
That's a good idea. You'd never look in there. He'll never think of looking in here in a million years.
No, I guess not.
There, you think that's safe?
Yeah, I think that's right.
Ricky!
What's in the package you don't want me to see?
Nothing.
Let me see the package.
Nothing. Statue of Liberty, play, Ethel.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Let me see. Let's see what's in the package. Let's see what's in the package. What is it?
It's a handy-dandy kitchen helper. I saw it demonstrated on television. It's a tremendous bargain when you think of all the things you can do with it.
How much is it?
It rices, dices, and splices.
Lucy, how much?
It cuts down on the time that a housewife has to spend in the kitchen.
How much?
About 2 hours a day.
Lucy?
$7.98.
$7.98?
Yeah, but you'd think it was cheap at twice the price if you saw all the things that the man does with it on television. I watch him every day. Here, I'll show you.
Ethel?
Yeah?
You better come down and let me see what you want to do with that clothesline.
Just a minute. Come on in. Lucy's going to give us a demonstration.
A what?
A woman's stupidity.
That shouldn't take very long.
All right, now you all stand over there. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to demonstrate the handy-dandy kitchen helper. It's something you shouldn't be without. It peels and splices, cuts and rices, skins and dices at lowest prices. Now watch me closely, ladies and gentlemen. I will set the dial for French fries. And then by turning this handle, I will cut this potato into 16 identical slices. Here we go. Oh, I must have had it set for baked potato.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't have it right on French fries. That was it. Here we go.
Identical slices.
It looks so easy when the man did it on television.
Oh, honey, maybe you just haven't got the hang of it yet.
Well, I did what they
honestly, told me. Fred, why is it that women have no sales resistance whatsoever?
I don't know. They'll buy anything.
Lucy doesn't know the meaning of the word no.
Ethel doesn't either.
Lucy's a sucker for any sales pitch.
Ethel is, too.
Lucy and Ethel make me sick.
Honey, you must admit that you'll buy anything that comes along.
I'm no worse than you are. How about that little purchase you made at the war surplus store?
That was a necessary item.
Oh, sure. You never know when you're going to use a 20-foot rubber life raft.
What are you laughing at, fatso? You're just as bad.
What are you talking about?
Now, look. The fact is that you just thrown $8 down the drain for this.
$7.95, and it isn't down the drain. I got it on a 3-day free trial. If I don't want it, I just call them up and tell them to take it back.
Well, then call them up.
No.
Lucy, either you're going to call them up and tell them to take it back, or I'm going to use it to demonstrate how to cut a wife into 16 identical slices.
Really?